We now know the names of the five people who died in the EF2 tornado yesterday. It touched down in Bollinger County, Missouri. Those killed include 37-year-old Jimmy Skaggs, 57-year-old Susan Sullivan, 16-year-old Destiny Koenig, 62-year-old Glenn Burks, and 18-year-old Michael McCoy. And we talked to family members of the people who were killed, and they say they were all inside the same home. Five others were also injured, and that's according to the Missouri State Highway Patrol.